fire this video camera up once more time for the next Heat 3 race. And it is four SS Juniors who've made their way out onto the circuit, led out by your man himself, Sebastian Simonelli. Give the finger. Jack Dozel follows him, then Kobe Scott. Behind Kobe it is the Borg Cranes backed number 7, Willem Haulage entry of Georgia Yeadon. Then it is Chloe Lane, then Robbie the Rocket Forest. A little word with Robbie, a little word of encouragement in Robbie's ears. I'm mightily impressed by the pace he's showing. He seems to be really coming to terms with that car, and hopefully he can do more of the same. Let's just make sure timing has got them all on as they all come past me. All right, in one, Sebastian Simonelli, two, Jack Dozel, three, Cody Scott, four, Georgia Yeadon, five, Chloe Lane, six, Robbie the Rocket Forest, seven, Troy Bowden, and eight, Jet Saragi. Here we go then, the four bangers getting ready to go racing. We're on to sinking straight. And do we turn some fuel into noise? Let's get ready to rumble. Away we go. Oh, Georgia Yeadon trying to go around the outside. Suicide in the Borg's back. Willem Haulage, number 7. And did she just go third row to P2? I think she did. She got an absolute screamer. Yeadon on the back of Dozel now. Simonelli's to 3. Looks like Kobe Scott's gone to 4, and then there's a slight gap back to the remaining 4 drivers. Back towards me they come then, and it is Dozel leading, Yeadon 2, Simonelli 3, Kobe Scott 4, then Lane, Robbie the Rocket Forest. Behind them, Bowden and Saragi as they head through the hairpin and down into pub. Robbie the Rocket getting the head down. He will want to get at least P5. He's had a couple of P4s, remember, and now he's chasing the Chloe Lane car. But Yeadon, whoa, she looked to go inside and take the lead. She is all over Jack Dozel like the proverbial rash, and it's getting it on like Donkey Kong. Now she's going to switch outside, back to the inside. Through Better Benz they go. Heading back towards me then, and where will it? Oh, big line, drive line there for Jack Dozel, gets away. And Dozel getting away from Yeadon, but Yeadon back on him once again. Simonelli not out of the fight. Oh, Yeadon! Get a bit of a bump and run, goes through. Oh no! Outside suicide, won't hold it there. Simonelli gets them both. Simonelli slots it behind Dozel. Yeadon lost one place. Now Simonelli looking, and Yeadon back up close on the brakes once more, and still Dozel holding, but now they're lining him up. Everybody's lining up Jack Dozel. Oh, Simonelli, pace. The Simonelli car looks like it's on rails. He's got that set up beautiful, and now he's really hustling Jack. Jack is gonna have to Jack attack. He's gotta hold on for grim death as they line him up into the hairpin. They pull in behind. You can put a fag paper between these three and it won't move. Simonelli, new leader. Simonelli goes to the front. He goes past Dozel. Now he's looking over his shoulder and closing the door. You can't do that. Stop blocking. You can't do it more than once. Through they come into JG Kart. Back, they'll come down the back straight past the grandstand now. It's chained. Simonelli, Dozel, Yeadon. And then, look at this! We've got a three-way for the 4th, 5th, and 6th. Robbie the Rocket now right on the back of Chloe Lane and Kobe. Kobe, though, is hanging on in there at the moment, but they are lining him up as well. Boy, oh boy, we got two big ones here. Two big battles in one race. And where do you look first? Because there's absolutely nothing between them. Robbie Forrest trying to go past Chloe Lane. Chloe now trying to get past Kobe Scott, and still Simonelli hanging on in there. The Borg Cranes back number 7 of the Willem Haulage entry of Georgia Yeadon on the tail of those front two, and back towards us they come. Simonelli still holds on and continues to hold on. Dozel low, looking mighty racy. So is Robbie the Rocket Forest, getting the head down. Was that a mistake from Kobe? It might have been, because Chloe's gone. Chloe's continuing on, getting away from them. So Chloe Lane getting away. Robbie Forrest can see that. He's got to get past and does so. Robbie goes through on the inside. Oh, Kobe Scott goes onto the grass, brings it back on, puts his foot up, not happy, not sure quite what that was about. And still, Bowden leads Sarangi at the back, and Bowden looks over the shoulder. Sarangi chasing, remember, newbies at the kart, P-platers, understandably at the back, learning the ropes. Simonelli really getting hustled now by Dozel. Jack Dozel all over him like a rash. Previously is the other way round. Now the pair of them are lining up Simonelli, and still they line him up. Who will go in the hairpin? Does anybody go? Yes, they do, both of them. Oh, two wide, three wide, they're touching. Oh my goodness me, it's getting very hairy. And now Dozel back to the lead, Jordan back to P2, Simonelli back to three. Chloe Lane getting caught by Robbie the Rocket Forest. That's for fourth place, remember. Boy, oh boy, it's going on in this, isn't it? We got some kind of battle going on, and still Dozel hanging on. He's been in the lead for several of these laps, but he's also been P2. Now he's got Yeadon looking on the back of him once more, and surely Georgia will make a move in this hairpin. Every time they come down here, nobody... Oh, Yeadon! Whoa! You can't go through in the chicane. She was going to. She wasn't going to take any prisoners. Dozel, Yeadon, Simonelli, Chloe Lane, Robbie the Rocket, Kobe Scott. Oh, now, go, Garaccio, oh, check this out. We've got a battle of the bikers going on, and still it's going on. I think there could be some dramas, because suddenly these two are together, and Troy Bowden has got Sarangi all over him like a rash. Bowden hanging on, Sarangi, oh, Bowden's gone wide, side by side. Oh, nearly come together. Whoa, a curb strike for Sarangi. Sarangi still pushing. Bowden trying to hang on in there. Sarangi goes inside. Now they're going to try and switch it. Through Benefens they go. Still Sarangi looking. Sarangi. Whoa, Bowden again goes a little bit wide. Sarangi though, right on the tail. Will go surely. It's, oh, doesn't go. The chance was there, tries to cut the inside, now goes wide, oh, goes 30 for 30, oh, you're kidding, that was all on then. Sarangi could have got that, the pace was in the car, for sure. Sarangi was definitely going to go, and guess what, Yeadon's gone to the front. I take my eyes off her for 1 minute, and Georgia Yeadon go to the front in this race. Jack Dozel, trying, where will this move come back? As they all lock together, you better keep your eyes out on Dozel. Whoa, side by side. He has to yield. Dozel gets it. Now there's going to be one to go. And Simonelli's there to pick up the pieces. Chloe Lane goes through, holding on still. From Robbie the Rocket Forest. Then Kobe Scott and still. Sarangi trying to get back to Bowden, but Bowden has the benefit of at least 10 car lengths. Oh, Robbie! He's made a mistake. Robbie Forrest made a mistake. And he might get caught himself. He could get caught by Bowden. Meanwhile, through Better Benz. Oh, look at this. You cannot pick a winner from these three. It is anyone from three. They're all going to fan out in the ball. Simonelli goes wide. Yeadon tried to go wide. Now they're side by side. She's jumping up and down in the seat. It's a drag race. She's been gone. They touched. Oh, no. Simonelli does. And a winner. Jack Dozel. Second. Sebastian Simonelli. Third. Georgia Yeadon. What a cracker. Fourth was Chloe Lane. Fifth was Kobe Scott. He got it from Robbie at the Rocket Forest. Then it was Troy Bowden, then Jet Saragi. What a cracker. Wow.